North Korea has reportedly fired an unidentified projectile 1 week after its latest missile launch. South Korean defense officials say the test was conducted at Pukchang, South Pyongyang province, on Sunday afternoon. Pyongyang's latest test comes at a time when its neighbor, Seoul, wants to improve the relationship between the two countries.